The Balch Springs Police Department is still investigating what led up to a shooting on 635 LBJ near Lake June Road. That caused a crash and then hours of gridlock yesterday. Kennedy breaks down the details of that ongoing investigation.
It was a nightmare commute home if you were on 635 near Lake June Road yesterday. Hours and hours of bumper-to-bumper traffic stretched for miles as detectives canvassed the scene in hopes of finding answers. What they do know is an unidentified man was found shot in an overturned SUV. He had to be airlifted to the hospital because of his injuries. Police say a juvenile passenger in the vehicle was also hospitalized. The investigation is still ongoing. Police have not said whether this was a targeted shooting or potentially road rage. Kennedy Walker, back to you.